Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hey, your first time tuning in, hey, appreciate the support, man. So, hey, we got Juice WRLD, man, legend, man. So, with further ado, hey, don't forget to shoot your shot in life, man. No matter what it is, business, relationship, goals, whatever it is, take a shot and shoot that shot in life, man. Off the bat, boy, nothing but net, boy. Alright, guys, with further ado, man, hey, let's get straight into it, man. Let's check out this legend song. Hey. Let me know what's one of your favorite Juice WRLD songs of all times. Pretty much, drop it in the comments, man. I'd like to know, man. I'm still stumbling upon them, so I got a lot of recommendations. I'm going through them much as possible, y'all. So, hey, bear with me, man. So let's get straight into it, man. Let's get straight into it, man.
I usually don't speak on shit like this.
I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time, ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty, the eeriness, the silence. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing. All legends fall in the making. Sorry, truth, dying young, demon youth. What's a 27?
That's a big statement, man. That's definitely a big statement. Also, you know who he was messaging, where this message came from, who he was messaging right here. I don't know who the message came from, who he was replying back to. If you know, hey, please drop down in the comment, man. Also, man. Hey, but let's get it, man.
So I always gotta keep a gun.
Like you said, he ain't want to be a legend. He don't want to be known just by known for just being an artist. He's like, he used music, it seems like, to change people's lives and stuff, man. And if you're going through the same thing he went through, man, I'm pretty sure it did, man. That's why his music still getting crazy amount of views and stuff like that. Because people couldn't relate to him, man. The things he going to, the things he went through with the demons and pills and stuff like that, man. There's people out there like that that need help, man. So if you know somebody like that, hey, definitely reach out to him, man. I know it's going to be hard. They ain't going to ask for the, they ain't going to want the help. It's going to be hard. But, hey, once you give them the help, man, hey, watch how much they thank you once they go through the process, man. It's going to be a process. But, hey, like you said, man, Juice WRLD seemed like he did a lot of his music just for him, but not just for him. For him to express his feelings, but also reach out to people, man. Because you got to reach out to people different ways, man. Sometimes it's music, sometimes it's all different ways. And his way was music, man. Salute, man.
I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm going to be quiet. This time. Ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty.
That's true though, man. A lot of legends, hey, sometimes it leaves too early, man. But it's a reason for everything, man. Sometimes you lose one to save others, man. So just like I said, rest in peace to Juice WRLD. Sorry I didn't say that at the beginning, so rest in peace to him. So same thing would happen to other legends like Kobe Bryant and stuff, man. Sorry it had to happen. That's crazy. So rest in peace to him as well. But Juice WRLD was a monster, man. He was, I see him, when he was, honest, to be honest with you, when he was alive, I never checked this music out. I never checked this music out, man. But now it's never too late to be a supporter, man. So now, you know what I'm saying? I definitely see how the fans could relate to some of the stuff he's saying. It's deep. It's really deep, man. Let's get it, man.
Cold world, what is it coming to?
That was Juice WRLD, man. Legend. Hey, of course it was fire, man. You already know it was fire, man. It really was deep, too, at the same time, man. Like I said, he knew where he was going, man. He was like, you know, let me put this music out there much as possible, man, because eventually he was going to go, man. He was fighting a lot of things, man, it seems like, man. But further ado, man, your first time tuning in, man. Hey, appreciate the love, man. Appreciate the support, man. Really do appreciate the support, man. Hey, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hey, only if you like, man. Until next time, hey, I'll catch y'all guys later. Thanks for tuning in.